Hey everyone, it's Gavin. Thanks for all the likes. As of roughly 2 years ago, tennis is my favorite sport. And it's hard to believe, but for the first 11 or 12 years of my life, tennis and any other sport, and even recess, were all out of the question. And that was because of Chiari malformation. So I met Bobby when I first gave tennis a shot, and I had to stop because of the pain it brought. But years later, after my second surgery, Bobby got me into it once again. Bobby is the most amazing coach in the world, and he's an amazing man. And he's taught me everything I know about tennis and a lot of what I know about being a respectful and courteous man. He's always behind the scenes, orchestrating everything, and he starts friendships and mentorships, and he just always knows what will benefit each person the most. Bobby teaches that no matter what is going on, like if someone's making bad calls or if life in general is stressful, you need to keep your composure, settle down, and know that it'll all be clear. The club is more than just a place that I work or I play tennis at, because Bobby has made it into a home for my family and especially me. I wouldn't be the person I am today without him, so Bobby, this is for you. Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. And the trouble, it might drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Oh, 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 oh. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. And the trouble, it might drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.